these old barns have such a story, and they're so beautiful, and they're falling victim to time and neglect. And in my own little way, I just want to pay homage to that and just honor the life that they have lived and the generations of families that have served and have loved it through the years.